Hello guys, this is Revan from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 14. We made a video on best smartphones under 25,000. If you didn't watch it till now, link is provided in the card or description. Please kindly check it. Qualcomm is likely to play key role in Jio Google budget smartphone. Reliance Jio and Google is going to collaborate to make cheapest smartphone, and Qualcomm is going to provide chipset for these mobiles. Airtel said that it will use Qualcomm's 5G RAN platform to roll out visualized and open 5G networks in India. Paytm and agritech startup Unnati launched new card to provide digital finance services to farmers. Unnati says that new digital card co-developed by Paytm would prevent farmers from falling into debt traps and facilitate better agriculture in the country. Farmers with the digital card purchase inputs such as seeds, fertilizers and pesticides without any collateral. Security researchers said that government sites are having too much of critical vulnerabilities. These vulnerabilities export sensitive files, credentials and police FIRs. The security researchers said that they found thousands of critical vulnerabilities in dozens of government-run web services. Half of them belongs to state government. Indian space startup Pixel Satellite launch date has been delayed again. The Bengaluru-based firm said that the decision to pull out of the launch 5 days before of its liftoff due to software glitches detected during the final stages of the satellite's testing. Mars Perseverance rover got its landing video and audio from Red Planet released by NASA. The footage from Perseverance was good and the images were so breathtaking that members of NASA's rover team said that they were riding along with that. Dot Wireless using cracks down on illegal signal boosters in Delhi. Illegal mobile signal repeaters have become a major nuisance and are one of the biggest reasons for customers facing network issues like call drops and low data speeds. India retains its position globally on broadband speed front in Jan 2021. Where mobile internet speed is concerned, India has fallen. As per the analysis, we are in 65th position providing broadband speed of 57.7 megabits per second. For mobile internet speed, we are in 131st position with mobile speed of around 12.41 megabits per second. Google has finally added App Store privacy labels to its Gmail app for iOS devices. Its privacy labels of Gmail also collect certain data for analytics. The data includes such as email address, content such as photos, videos, audio data and search history, and your location information as well. Security researchers discovered 30,000 Mac were affected by Silver Sparrow malware. Apple has revoked the developer certificate and say that no new Mac has been infected. After Facebook and Twitter banned Donald Trump, fans were started using Gab instead of Twitter and Mu over Facebook, which are more confidential and harder to regulate the system. Apple sold more phones than Samsung in single quarter for the first time since 2016. Apple sold around 80 million iPhones globally in quarter 4 of 2020. Apple saw a growth of 3.3%. Netflix have introduced a new feature that allows Netflix Smart Download. It can automatically download movies and TV shows that you might like as per your previous searches. LG launches a new laptop, LG Gram. LG Gram 360 comes in two screen size, 14-inch and 16-inch. It comes with Windows 10 Home and the 14-inch model comes with IPS display. It is powered by 11th generation Intel Core i5 CPU with 8GB of RAM. For storage, you get 256GB SSD. It is priced at ₹1,45,000. Oppo is going to launch their new smartphone. Reno F5 is coming up with quad rear camera and a 30W fast charging support. And battery is about 4310 mAh and it comes with 48MP primary camera. This mobile is going to launch on March 22. Realme is going to launch gaming accessories along with Narzo 30 series in India. Along with the gaming accessories and Narzo 30 series, it is going to launch Realme Buds Air 2 in India on Feb 24th. Realme TWS earbuds will provide 25 hours of battery life per charge. The accessories such as cooling back clip, gaming controller, finger sleeve would launch today in India at 12:30 PM IST. Moto is going to launch a new set of smartphones in India, Moto G30 and Moto G10 in March. Moto G30 comes with 6.5 inch HD plus display with 90 Hz refresh rate, and it is powered by Snapdragon 662, and the primary camera could be around 64 megapixels and 8 megapixels of ultra wide angle camera and 2 megapixels of macro sensor camera. Battery could be around 5000 mAh with 20 watts charging. Moto G10 specifications comes with 6.5 inch HD plus display with 60 Hz refresh rate, and it is powered by Snapdragon 460 and battery could be around 5000 mAh, but it supports 10 watts charging. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.